3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One Communication Center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel. Old cross ties and twigs.
So, how'd you find the premises, idiot?
Looks like it used to house a ticket office and lockers. Full of garbage now. Could use some cleaning.
Is having a ball today.
Okay, set up the perimeter. You, get to the back of the train. Idiot, you get the engine. I'll clean the place up, then we'll bring Stepan. It's cooler than in the train.
Your word is law, my liege. Shall I commence now?
Commence!
Okay, I be off then.
Alyosha's trying too hard. Is he overheating? Too much sun, perhaps?
We're all overheating here. I'll relieve him once we get Stepan here.
Yeah, we'll handle that.
Well, I'm off too.
RTM, we can handle it here.
Are you going out? Look here, then. This is something I finished just now. Ah. Hollowed out a couple of Tihar bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly, with all the sand around.
Do you see that building with the antenna? The car went that way. Be careful out there, though. We don't know what to expect from the locals.
Ah! You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Two, three, four, five. Went our catfish for a dive. Six, seven, eight. Couple frogs.
Arthur, Amir, a new mission. We've been contacted by a local lady, Kuma. She's being besieged by bandits at the lighthouse. Should we help her, she'll help us find the communication center. We can't let the opportunity go. I say we help, but stay alert. Get to it. Miller, over and out.
He's here!
The whole body burns!
What is this dog? trap seems sprung already, anyways. Ah, he's just trash.
Check it out.
Thank you.
can't kill us all, whore! Even if only one of us remains, we'll still get you! Voxandara, move! Charge! Put pressure on her! That bitch, she kills our boys like it's nothing, but doesn't kill slaves! What did you expect? She's the same as them!
Are you afraid to come yourself? So you kick your door?
You only fools work! Give me cover! I'll smoke her from her hole!
We'll see about that! Come here now! Yes! Come here! This is for you!
Fuck you, bitch! You fuck for that! That Baron will rip your butt for that!
Baron, this is Baron guy! You only talk about your best! Why is the Baron not here? I think the Baron is too clever to come here himself! So he sent you, the stupid pigs, to die here! And you all came here to die!
She's up there! We should be faster than explosive! One woman should be history! We're just biting the dust here for nothing! There's no way to get her! Oh, tear the bitch apart! Cut her into pieces, I need to get her! We should have brought snipers. We can't even reach her with our guns. We should have come at night, then she wouldn't have seen us. I'm getting drunk when I get back at the rig, passing out drunk.
What the hell is that bitch doing? What do we do now? What do we do? We're all going to die here. can we even get her?
Yes! We kill all of those dogs, then drink some tea! Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then!
I kill you now!
Ah, you is Shaitan!
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift. Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Munai Bailair is my friend. The Munai Bailair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. And clear. Your man helped me. I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Munai Bailair.
Kyun, what do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.
No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Someone must keep the power going. as long as I live.
Damir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
To be honest, we're up a shit creek without a paddle. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay, but what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs trick. Oh, don't panic and strictly observe Directive 01 like a broken record. I don't even know what to do anymore.
All personnel are to proceed according to general instructions.
door.
How do you like this, Artyom? At least this way you're sure to hear me. Oh, the plan says the archive door can only be opened from the inside, in manual mode. But you can get in through the vents. Look for entrance in the next room.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
Still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many pumps and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munaibale translates to something like oil-rich people.
Oil diggers, yes.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Duel, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their
secrets. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Munaibale told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Munaibale told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well, they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice. To fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready. I'm always ready.
And that is why you fight alone.
Even alone, I can get the Baron.
Suppose you do get him. What next?
I'll think of what to do once the Baron lies dead.
Makes sense, I guess.
You go, Artyom. Good luck to you.
You should go, Artyom. We'll talk later.
I heard a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know what to say. For starters, that boss is an honest-to-goodness colonel. And he's not gonna carry idea, oh no. He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command. He was rather vague on this specific, though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. This has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. This clown wants our water, fuel, and right of passage. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, oh, and in return, the Supreme Command is sure to reward us later. It's been a while since I heard such bullshit, people. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're
Come,
going to do.
I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
Come on! Come on, inside!
Arthur, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less. But damn the sand to hell.
All right, Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news! Artyom got the maps.
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a...
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here,
there's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He all told us where they get the water. But naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror recon to the place, and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Arthur, when you're ready, go rendezvous with the mirror. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Grandpa Yermak, don't you have any water left at all?
Come here.
Where would I keep any?
Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Wow, thank you! Mom, Uncle Artyom just gave me a canteen!
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Artyom, thanks for coming by to see the guys. I'm totally powerless here and it hurts. Stepan could never handle hot weather, but here, without water, he never even said a word until he collapsed. Alyosha and Duke are down too. They just need some water, and I can't help them at all. Sure, everybody has it tough now, but just looking at them is painful. Try to think of something, will you, Artyom? Please.
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service. So, did you try the new ammo out? Should work great with all this oil around. I figure the Holy Flame would be pretty happy with them. Hmm?
They even have the radiation level dynamics here.
feeling kinda under the weather. Not my best day ever. And I'm not doing that poorly, all things considered. I think we can last another couple of days like this. Maybe. We need water. We really do. That's about it.
When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. No far east. Weird.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area.
Thank you. careful. That sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment. Damn. Sweat got in my eyes. Can't hit the bastard.
Where is that fucker?
What the fuck are you doing, people? It's just an asshole! Tear him a new one already!
I see him! He's up there!
Get the fucking bitch, boys!
Should sit this one out.
I see the fucking bastard! Let's get on that! It's fucking bad!
Guys, we're getting the fucking drops!
I'm gonna fucking own!
Shit! Need a reload!
Thank you.
guys occupied the station. Put some sentries up. There's around a dozen of them, but they're well organized. Continuing observation. One of the trained people is driving around in a car, which, when I look closer, appeared to be Saul's. He's the chief of the ruins outpost. Tried raising them on the radio,